what is the relation between the quadratic, coefficients of the quadratic equation and roots of quadratic equation. Roots of quadratic equation. And we know that this is a quadratic equation. So what are the two roots will get it? Two roots will get, right? I'm taking the two roots are let alpha comma beta. These two are the two roots of the quadratic equation. And we know that for this one, quadratic equation, two roots are minus b plus r minus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, right? Plus r minus. So two roots will get it, right? I'm taking that let first is alpha equal to minus b plus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And one more, negative is there, right? That one I'm taking that beta minus b minus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a, right? Now adding these two values, alpha plus beta, that is the alpha value plus writing beta value. Right? What is the simplification? LCM is same, right? So LCM is 2a minus b plus root of b square minus 4ac minus b minus under root of b square minus 4ac. Clearly, these two roots will be cancelled. Minus b minus b minus 2b by 2a. These two will be cancelled, right? 2 to cancel. What is the left out? Minus b by a. That is alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. That is equal to minus. What is here? B is coefficient of x. And what is a? X square coefficient. So minus coefficient of x by coefficient of x square. That is the sum of the two roots. We know that alpha comma beta are the two roots. Its sum is what? Minus b by a. And what will be the product we will see? Alpha into beta. What is alpha value? This one, right? And the beta value is this one, right? Writing both the values. Now, observe numerator. Both the terms are same, but here we have the positive sign, here we have the negative sign. Means numerator, it is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. This one considered as a. A plus b into a minus b model. So we know the properties what? A square minus b square. Applying this, a square minus b square by 2a into 2a, 4a square. So here minus b whole square, how much? B square. This is square root will be cancelled. What is left out? Minus of, multiply to minus sign, minus b square plus 4ac by 4a square. Clearly these two cancelled. What is the remaining? 4ac by 4a square. So here 1, 4 cancel, a cancel. What is left out? C by a. So the product of the two roots is, what is the value? C by a. Where c is called what? Constant term. And what is a? X square coefficient. So this is nothing but constant term by x square coefficient. Okay, if the quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c, for this one two roots will exist. Sum of the two roots is, the value is minus b by a, and the product of the two roots is c by a. Example, we'll do it one problem. X square minus 2x plus 3 equal to 0, they will give. They give that x square minus 2x plus 3 equal to 0. For this, the two roots are alpha comma beta, and they will ask to find out what is that alpha plus beta. and what is the value of alpha beta. What we need to apply, just apply that formula. Alpha plus beta is what is the value? Minus b by a. So alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a, where b is nothing but what? X coefficient. A is x square coefficient. So minus, what is x coefficient here? Minus 2. By what is the x square coefficient here? 1. So alpha plus beta equal to 2. And here alpha beta, product of the roots. Alpha beta, what is the value we have? C by A, where C is a constant term, A is x square coefficient. Now in this problem, what is a constant term? 3. By what is x square coefficient? 1. So 3 by 1 is 3. Right? So this is the method of finding for quadratic equation, sum of the two roots and product of the two roots.